Houston now controlling the flight of Atlantis. The space shuttle spreads its wings one final time for the start of a sentimental journey into history.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth. No single space project in this period will be more impressive to mankind or more important for the long-range exploration of space.
Houston Discovery, how do you read?
Discovery Houston, we're still looking at it.
Discovery Houston, 20 seconds to LOS egress.
Roger, nice to be in orbit.
Space shuttle Discovery, still on its way to orbit after a successful ascent up through main engine cutoff.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Liftoff, America's return to space as Discovery clears the tower.
Discovery, roger, go for deploy.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
I just see it as a beginning, not just this flight, but in this program, which has really been a very short piece of human history.
Tranquility Base here, the Eagle has landed. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Thousands of passionate individuals across this great spacefaring nation.